So we're up in the bell tower in the Diocletian Palace. It split Croatia. Roman Emperor in the 4th century, if I've got that right. I just got here last night. I haven't done much reading. So you can kind of see the walls there. I'll zoom in on our... This is where we're staying. You can see the man working in the white shirt there. The two men. And the green window right there. Those two... That one, this first one, and maybe the second one on the side. At least two of those are our windows right by the Golden Gate. Each of the four gates to this palace have different names. So this is looking inland at the dramatic mountains, hills here. You can see the bluffs, very dramatic and sudden. Walk over and see the ocean before people come up here. Take a look. And the Adriatic Sea. Breathtaking. Beautiful. The cruise ship is docked there. See some more of the ruins. You can obviously see the walls here. It's just the edge of the Roman Emperor's palace. Diocletius, I think was his name. Diocletian Palace. That's what this is. This might be a corner, a tower here. I think that's still within the palace. It might just be just without. These are all houses and shops and restaurants and apartments now. So. We're just about the only ones up here. It's good timing. So this is looking north. Well, this is west. Now you're looking north here. To the east, inland, mountains, range. And the city of Split. Tower. This is looking south. The train tracks look right there into the beach. That might be the roof of the cathedral. Below us, we were just in again, another gate. I'm not sure which one that is. They all have different names. I think it's gold, silver, bronze, and the iron gate. But we're staying right next to the Golden Gate, the main entrance. So, that's what GA is enjoying. We're enjoying. On the land, you can
can see out there, it's a lot of the islands, Croatian islands.